Hello, my name is Abby Malmstrom, and I'm an exercise physiologist and also the trainer in your back pocket. And I'm really excited to be teaming up with the amazing Angela Hubbs for our Personal Power Masterclass. Now, let me start by asking you this. Are you hiding from something, or is there something that is holding you back from living a life that you love? See, I used to hide. I used to be fat and I used to hide behind my weight. And I work with so many women and men who are also in that same position. So I was heavy my entire life, growing up from about age 5 all the way up through graduate school. I was heavy. I mean, I would hide behind athletics. I would hide behind straight A's. I would hide behind being the class president. I mean, I had all of these external factors that I was hiding behind because maybe, just maybe, if I had all of these other things going for me, people would forget that I was fat. And inside, I was lonely and I was embarrassed and I was scared and I was frustrated with my weight. I mean, here I am getting my master's degree in exercise science, but clearly I'm fat. So what are people gonna think of the fat trainer? That's why I'm excited to share with you more of my story so that you can learn how to take the wheel and drive in the direction that you want to go in so that you can stop being a passenger in your life. I am on your team. In my tribe of strong and powerful women, I see a common theme, and that common theme is that these women see personal power equaling personal responsibility. So you have to take responsibility for yourself because no one else is going to do it for you. And when you do that, you take back your power. It's easy to dream big in January. I mean, in January, the world is at our fingertips. All these possibilities, we're excited, all of these great changes that we're going to make throughout the year. But then we get to July, and now the year is half over, and instead of just having these great dreams and visions, we actually realize that it's time to start putting action to those dreams, because if we're not putting action into them, nothing is gonna happen. So it's time to start taking action so that we can create this vision that we had for ourselves back in January. There really is no more time to hide. I can't wait to meet you in class as Angela and I share with you, with love and respect, some of our best practices for achieving personal power, for achieving the life that you love. You deserve to live a life that you love, that you're excited about, because now you have a trainer in your back pocket and you have two brand new teammates that are on your side, myself and Angela, and we cannot wait to meet you.